2020 was like a rainstorm that seemed never ending. But the rain was only preparing us for new growth in 2021.